Only two units of can unite the survivors of the horrible nuclear war started by the Imperialists.
Yes.
And if the Metro were redone under the red flag, by within a decade, we could win back the world we lost on the surface. I speak of those remnants of a global imperialist conflict. The capitalists, the Nazis, those promoters of concentration camps and gas chambers. Hans and the Fourth Reich, and quite possibly the later cohorts in the border. Our sworn enemies want nothing less than the subjugation of the entire metro. Turn free citizens into serfs, lords, and animals.
Nearby, there's the machine gun, the searchlight, your comrades are around. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes blood.
Why not burn those whips?
We do that all the time. In a couple of weeks, the damn beast have everything covered with that shit again.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and be done with it.
And what if we have to get to Venice fast? How will we go there? Take a train to Hansa territory? I get it. The only way is to keep that damn watch there.
Shit!
Who is it?
What?
Huh? Hey, what the hell was that? Huh?
Stay down, or your brain goes splat!
Wait a minute.
Artyom, is it you?
I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
One serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here. Take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard!